on this 60,129, every time you start the car, start the engine and drive away, you will hear the ABS check noise. That happens most of the time, I think, somewhere when you reach about 50 kilometers per hour, so that's more or less 7 miles per hour. So it's like a trunk, a small noise somewhere in the front of the car where the ABS unit sits inside the engine bay. I'll try to capture it, see if you can hear it. One of the things is that if you have a problem with the ABS and you get the ABS check light here, most probably you won't hear that noise. So every time you hear it, it's perfectly normal, no worries, it's nothing with the suspension or something like this. Let's try to, so I put it in drive, it'll drive off. Did you hear that? It's like a clunk, a small clunk. It's on the left side of the car again, that's where the ABS unit sits. So that's perfectly normal. One of the things that happens when you got an ABS light, could be plenty of reasons, but one of the things is where I got that thing is that once I pull at the suspension for some reason and I pull it a little bit on the ABS sensor cable that sits on each well, those cables are really, really fragile. They won't break, they won't detach, they just shear inside right at the sensor. So basically, if you let your suspension hang by that cable or just pull a little bit, or even sometimes you may want to remove the sensor for some reason, some suspension work, and you pull on the sensor after removing the small bolt, that will certainly damage that wire and you need to replace that sensor. So remember this always, when you undo the sensor, you remove the small bolt at top and then get with the flat screwdriver right under the sensor. It's between the sensor and the CV joint, it's a very tight space, so just pry up that sensor to remove it without pulling on the wire. So hopefully this helps you guys. And again, I did notice on forum some people were worried about that noise, that crunk, small scratch noise or something like this. Not sure how to describe it exactly. That's perfectly normal. It means your ABS system works as it should.